Hello. Why doesn't everybody take their seat, please? We're getting ready to start this up again. Just a couple of announcements. On the 19th of November, we're going to have the Schrock Brothers. You're probably familiar with Mark Schrock. You've seen him, but he's going to be playing with his two sons Saturday, November 19th. Traditionally, we skip December because it's a busy, busy month, and we'll reconvene Saturday, January 14th with Chris Buhalis. You may have seen him. He was a walk-on on last year's fundraiser band, and he was incredibly good. So you'll want to pencil that in. So once again, would you welcome, please, the Whistle Stop Review.
Wow, they're still here. We must have done something right. Thank you. We're going to do Right Place. Key of A for everybody who's pitch perfect out there.
Well, I'm drinking in a place just south of town. There's all them gals around. Funny, but I just don't know what to do. My life's one evil thing, they say, but I've seen a better way, reminding me of things I never knew. I'll be going to a bright place where I only see your face when I'm struggling with it, finding all the way. Having a better time if I could put you out of mind, and I'd find that nice and proper life, standing tall and doing right, stronger and so much better in the day. Those days out on the town, sun's up and beating down, my arm around my baby in the breeze. But my memory, it seems to fade when I see that hit parade. My mind brings me to my knees. I'll be going to a bright place where I only see your face when I'm struggling with it, finding all the way. I'll be going to bad time if I could put you out of mind, and I'd find that nice and proper life, standing tall and doing right, stronger and so much better in the day. Living right, doing well. So damn hard to sell. There's no expiration date on fun. I'll be going to a bright place where a home will see your face. When I'm struggling with it, fighting all the way, I'll be having a better time if I could put you out of mind. And I'd find that nice and proper life, standing tall and doing right, stronger and so much better in the day.
Thank you so much. That's a Tim O'Brien song. He's one of our favorite Nashville. He's a Nashville cat now. How Come I Ain't Dead. You can get it on his Real Time album. Great album. Well, 36 years ago tonight, well, really this whole week, one of our primary influences, the Grateful Dead, were playing a historic run at the Radio City Music Hall in New York City. And they did an acoustic set that year. Yeah, that was just so well documented. And for our generation, it was a window for us into really folk music and another approach. So we want to play a little tribute to that here tonight with a couple songs. This one's called Feedback. Jimi Hendrix wrote it. It's called On the Road Again.
Let's get on the road again. She's on the road again.
Shoes are
on. A natural born easy.
On the road again.
She's on the road again.
Shoes are on.
wolf, 600 pounds of sin, was grinning at my window. All I said was, come on in, don't murder me. Now, beggar, you don't murder me. Please don't murder me. Sat down for a game. I cut my deck to the queen of spades, but the cons were all the same. Don't murder me. Now, beggar, you don't murder me. Please don't murder me. In the backwash of the dire wolf collects his due while the boys sing around the fire. Don't murder me. Now, beggar, you don't murder me. Please don't murder me. Don't murder me. Now, beggar, you don't.
Thank you so much. That song was written, if anybody remembers, a time, it was in 1969. You could learn it from a history book, too. There was a man called the Zodiac Killer in San Francisco, and he was kind of terrorizing the whole place, and that song was written in response to that. Not to bring the whole vibe down.
searched the wild world over, through the cities big and small, but I never found another like my rose they may fall. I've long on the hillside in a cavern small. There's the sweetest rose of color.
Another hand for these guys that I'm surrounded by up here. They got to keep all these songs straight that I throw at them week after week, and all the different keys. I just use this cheater here. Thank you. That's another original song called The Boot Heel Blues. It's going to be available on the new CD. Thank you. Just as you get the banjo tune, let me switch you to another instrument. We work this guy to death night after night, and he always comes back, so. Here's another original song. It was on the last CD. You can still download it online. It's called Nashville Girl. Am I ever gonna see you again?
me said you were the best little thing that I never had. Oh, Nashville girl, am I ever gonna see you again?
Thank you so much. So I was just having a great conversation with David upstairs about the great Bob Dylan, and you know, he's was nominated for a Nobel Peace Prize, and that's such a big, great deal, and he means so much to our culture. So this song's unrehearsed, but we're gonna do it anyways. Figured we better do a Dylan song, right? It's called "It Takes a Lot to Laugh, a Train to Cry."
Train gets lost.
you. Here's an old tune, kind of a reimagining of it. Your hand on that plow and hold on. Thank you. Well, I think we got a couple more left in us. You guys still got time? You want to hear a little more music? All right. Oh, we can stay all night? All right. Well, we don't like a show to go by without playing. I'll quickly run ahead of this. About, was it maybe 6 months ago? About a year ago, we were fortunate enough to go and see one of Merle Haggard's last shows. He played the Fox Theater in Detroit. And boy, I mean, it was literally just a few weeks before he died and one of his last performances. And he was so full of life and so energetic. It was so inspiring. One of the great shows I've ever seen. He took the Fox Theater, which is this, you know, if you've ever been there, one of Detroit's great ornate theaters. And it felt like a Texas smoky bar room. I mean, I thought he transformed it. I could actually see the smoke in the air and hear the bottles breaking, you know. So anyways, we want to do a Merle song here. And this one goes out to all the working men out there.
Well, it's a hard time getting by with a 9 kids and a wife. I've been a working man, damn near all my life. Wanna go back to working. As long as these two hands are fit to use, we'll keep my nose to the grindstone. Sing a little bit of these working man blues. We'll keep my nose to the grindstone. I work hard every day. Might get a little tired on the weekend. Right after I draw my pay, wanna go back to working. Monday morning, I'm right back with the crew. Well, I keep my beer in the tavern. Sing a little bit of these working man blues. Oh, here comes that working man.
there's one place I won't believe, gonna go back to work. And Monday morning I'ma ride back with the crew. Well, I'll keep my nose to the grindstone, sing a little bit of these working man blues. Well, I'll drink my beer in a tavern, sing a little bit of these working man blues. Well, I'll keep my nose to the grindstone, cry a little bit of these working man blues.
God bless you, Merle. Thank you so much. All right, we're going to leave you with one more Another Road song. This is a Towns Van Zandt song. Another person we don't like to play a show without getting to one of his songs. Thank you again for coming out. Thanks for having us. Thanks to Gopherwood for having us. And all the sponsors, I'm sure, and the people that helped and made the food and helped, you know, it's a lot of work to put a production in. The sound guy did a great job for us. Let's hear it for Dan.
Listen to them big trucks whine. Oh,
Good evening, Gopherwoodites. Glad you could come. Thank you for coming on this fine, fine fall day. Can you believe it's like the third week of October? It just seems like September or something. The weather has been so sweet, except during the horrifying loss that Cadillac football team suffered last night. That was kind of sad, but true. So anyway, please, if you would, take a minute and check your telephones and make sure they're off. We want to give our full attention to our artists here. We saw these guys at Hoxieville and out at Coyote Crossing, and you're in for a real treat. So without further ado, I would say, welcome the Whistle Stop Review.
Thanks for having us. This is such an incredible room. We walked in here today. I thought, wow, what a beautiful building. Thank you all for keeping it going and holding these series. It's not noisy like a bar room in here. I don't know what to... Thank you.
wild to me. She went down too deep down, and now she ain't what she used to be. Whoa, sweet mama, daddy's got them deep yellow blues.
Thank you so much. The song about Deep Ellum, Texas. Boy, it just sounds as good as it looks in here, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Here's an old song. Some people call it Feast Here Tonight. Some call it Rabbit in a Log. You can make your choice what you want to call it.
That's how I get him, I know. I know,
I know,
sure know,
sure know.
That's how I get him, I know. Gonna give me a briar and I'll twist it in his hair. That's how I get him, I know.
Pick it for him, Drake.
Bones.
Weary bones,
the lazy bones.
that's where I'll rest my weary bones. Just a little ways ahead, there's an old farmer's shed. That's where I'll rest my weary bones.
Weary bones,
weary bones,
that's lazy bones.
That's where I'll rest my weary bones. Just a little ways ahead, there's an old farmer's shed. That's where I'll rest my weary bones.
Let's take it together.
Well, I tell you, we drove from Marquette this morning. Today, we played Marquette, and we just love Michigan in the fall. Well, really all year. Well, a little less in January and February, but most of the year. We play about a little over 120 shows a year, and I would say 100 of them are in this great state. So just such a beautiful drive down. The colors were spectacular. All right, this is a song we're going to have on the new CD. We are sold out of the last CD, and we didn't get a new shipment in. So what we're doing tonight, if you make it back to the merch table and you get on the mailing list, next month this single will be released, and you can have a free download of it just for joining the mailing list, and it's called Endless Love. Well, this is not actually it yet. It's a little better than that.
It's a traditional Chinese song called Tuning.
Open just to see you. When I do, it makes me sadder still. I see a new man, makes me smile. I guess he goes that extra mile for you that I never did. Tonight there is music on the boardwalk. Love to hear them old boys sing the blues. Lonely hearts are crying for an endless love. I thought I had with you, kind of love I thought I had with you. Well, I've tried to get along and find another. Nothing ever seemed to satisfy. Lonely days and restless nights blend into a deeper shade of blue than I ever knew. Tonight there is music on the boardwalk. Love to hear them old boys sing the blues. The lonely hearts are crying for an endless love. Kind of love I thought I had with you. Kind of love I thought I had with you. Picking up the pieces, stepped outside, put on my walking shoes, dusted off this old guitar, played myself a few old country songs, and howled at the moon. Tonight
tonight there is music on the boardwalk. Love to hear them old boys say the blues. Lonely hearts are crying for an endless love. Kind of love I thought I had with you. Kind of love I thought I had with you. Tonight there is music on the boardwalk. Love to hear them old boys sing the blues. Lonely hearts are crying for an endless love. Kind of love I thought I had with you. Kind of love I thought I had with you.
Thank you so much. It's an old Bill Monroe fiddle song, minus the fiddles, and it's called Big Sciota. We do appreciate that. Well, I'm going to take a minute while he's switching instruments and introduce these guys with me. Helping us out tonight, new to the band, Mr. Aaron Seipel on drums. And keeping us connected with him, the ever-important upright bass, Mr. Joe Haw. And to my right, Mr. Drake Lally. You've only seen part of what he does. Drake Lally. And my name's Rick, and I'm just delighted to be here with these guys.
Can I get a little less of this in my locker? Never heard a guitar player say that, have you?
All right, we're going to play an old George Jones song. Anybody young enough to remember the great George Jones in here? Drake's just young enough.
Just because I ask a friend about her, and just because I spoke her name somewhere, just because I rang her number by mistake today. She thinks I still care. And just because I haunt the same old places, the memory of her lingers everywhere. Just because I'm not the happy guy I used to be, she thinks I still care. Well, if she's happy, thank you, I still need her. Well, let that silly notion bring her cheer. How did she ever get so foolish? Where did she get such an idea? Just because I ask a friend about her, just because I spoke her name somewhere, just because I saw her and went to pieces, she thinks I still can. Bring her cheer. How did she ever get so foolish? Where did she get such an idea? Just because I ask a friend about, just because I spoke her name somewhere, just because I rang her number by mistake today, she thinks I still care. She thinks I still care.
Earlier we had a radio station coming through that guitar, so
I thought maybe.
And that's the fun of these great old buildings. You just never quite know, and that's always one of the fun things. Did you hear what it was? Was it a sermon? A lot of times I find it.
I think it was what they call pop country.
Oh.
Which, it's the audio representation of a dumpster, if anybody's heard it.
Well, while we're on the great country legends, let's play a Johnny Cash song, shall we?
Yep.
and willow hide, cry, cry, cry. Top of clouds out of cover of a clear blue sky. Tears of crowd for that woman, I'm gonna flood you, big river. And I'm gonna sit right here until I die. Well, I met her accidentally in St. Paul, Minnesota. Tore me up every time I heard her draw that southern draw. And I followed my dream way back down the stream to the fork in Davenport. And I followed you up in the river when you called. Talk that weeping willow, cry, cry, cry. Talk the clouds out of cover above clear blue sky. Tears are crying for that woman, I'm gonna flood you, big river. I'm gonna sit right here until I die.
Sit down running my teeth. just might get some sleep tonight. Ran into the devil, and he loaned me $20 bills. Spent the night in Utah, in a cave up in the hills. Sit down on the bar, take my time. Friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight. Ran into the levee, but the devil caught me there. $20 bill and vanished in the air. Sit down, running, but I take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight. Just might get some sleep afraid. The sheriff's on my trail. And if he catches up with me, you know I'll spend my life in jail. Got a wife and she no pay, and one in Cherokee. First one says she got my child, but it don't look like me. Sit down, running, but I take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight.
Thank you so much. It's so nice to be in a listening room like this. We play a lot of rackety bar rooms, and the nuances of something like that get easily lost. So thank you again for being such wonderful listeners. And it means the world. Life's too short. Boy, we do have a lot of love for Cadillac. We want to thank Gopherwood for bringing us here. And we come up and we do Hoxieville. Jake and Kristen Robinson have been awesome to us. So you have such a wonderful community here that supports the arts. And give yourselves a round of applause. Cause
kissing, life's too short for me to worry over you. And I'm leaving, and I'm breathing, and I'm breathing, and I'm breathing, because I'm blue. Here today and gone tomorrow, life's too short, tomorrow's sorrow, life's too short for me to worry over you. So hazy, I can't realize your heart was so untrue. Well, I know that you don't love me, and by all the stars above me, life's too short for me to worry over you. And I'm leaving, and I'm breathing, and I'm breathing, because I'm blue. Here today and gone tomorrow, life's too short to buy sorrow, life's too short for me to worry over you. It was made for you using, not for all this abusing. Life's too short for me to worry over you. And I'm leaving, and I'm breathing, and I'm grieving, because I'm blue. Here today and gone tomorrow, life's too short to find sorrow. Life's too short for me to worry over you. Life's too short for me to worry over you. Oh,
on Peter Rowan's arm. Too late to feel sorrow, too late to feel pain. Well, he's just an old hobo, and he's caught out in the rain. He never caused trouble, so don't have no fear. Well, he's just an old hobo, and he'll soon be far away from here. To be a gambling man just like you. Till he sank so low, there was nothing that no one could do. He used to be a gambling man just like you. Till he sank so low, there was nothing that no one could do. Him ask you, now don't make him beg. He was a war hero, and that's how he hurt his leg. He killed 50 Indians with a one cannonball. He's just an old hobo, asleep out in the hall. So low, there was nothing that no one could do. He used to be a gambling man just like you. Till he sank so low, there was nothing that no one could do.
kept getting better, baby, as the days grew on. The nights start getting colder on the chill with the wind. Sing old story, a different song, singing it again. Like a bird that's born to fly, Arlo flew down south. Goodbye was the last thing on my mind, the first thing from my mouth. I remember then, I'm sorry, well, it seems so easy now. But then I loved you anyway, I just did not know how. Of all the things I could have said, the things I should have done, I wish that I could take it back before it slipped my tongue. Like a lazy running river, rolling slowly to the sound. Goodbye was the last thing on my mind, the first thing from my mouth. Forever, wish we'd never said goodbye. They tell me that it makes no sense living in the past. All was fair in love and war, some things weren't built to last. I never will forget you and the good times we knew. I know in time my heart will heal, I hope that yours will too. Like a winding country road, running slowly to the south.
Table, we'd love to meet you. Sign up for the mailing list. We'll play a whole nother set of music. Thank you.